Thank you, everyone. My name is Steven Zugel. I'm the music coordinator here in Western Iroquois, and I have a really special concert for you this evening featuring our wonderful select chorus, our orchestra, and our band. This is a great evening because we get to celebrate the great work of our students, the holidays, and also many of our alumni that come back out of college that want to be a part of this event. So if you're here that was in one of these ensembles, can you please stand up? There's many of you out there. Thank you. So great to see all of you. Thanks so much for coming back. So this is a traditional concert. You're going to hear our wonderful music, and also at the end, the ones that want to come up and join the ensembles are more than welcome just to do it as we have our tradition. Before we begin, just take a second and please silence your cell phone. Check where the exits are in case of an emergency. And more importantly, just sit back, relax, and really enjoy the fine music that our students are going to put forth this evening. Before we start, I do want to say a special thank you to our administrative team, our assistant principals, Rhea Doherty and Amy Vandergrift, as well as Doug Lauf. Wonderful support. They give us what we need to do our job and trust that we're doing our job at a high level, and just really wonderful support that they've given us. And then also this evening, we want to say a special congratulations to Mr. Crane for all the work and support that he's given us. He has always made sure that we've had a comprehensive program and has always been the art's biggest advocate, and we really, really appreciate all of his work and dedication to our students here in Western Iroquois. Just again, thank you so much, Mr. Crane, for all you've given us. So without further ado, please join me in welcoming Mrs. Kristen Graham and our chorale.
And students who are going to come down and make an announcement for us. Jamie, Sam, and Jake, go ahead.
Would you please turn your program to page 2 to see the dedication we have written there? Thank you.
Thank you. Please welcome to the stage our guest tonight, Ms. Melanie Mashner. Major Work Ceremony of Heralds by Benjamin Britten, and the chorale has done that as a major work in the past, but I couldn't let this opportunity slide when I asked Melanie to play on the next piece, Past 3 o'clock. Of course, we needed to program at least one other harp piece, so hence that one on this program. If you could again look at your program at the arranger of this next piece, Past 3 o'clock is a traditional carol, but it is arranged by a local musician, Mr. Cary Ratcliffe. He is a pianist for the RPO. He directs our professional choir in town, Madrigalia, and he's a prolific composer and arranger, and he came in and worked with our students in class yesterday, and what a joy. He's just a wonderful person, a fabulous musician, and we had a great time with him. So thanks to Mr. Kerry Ratcliffe, this lovely arrangement, and one more time, thanks to Melody. Here is Past 3 o'clock. Everybody recognize Mr. Crane.
Please stand if you were a student at IHS when Mr. Crane was principal here.
Anyone? When he was principal?
Please stand if you are the parent of someone who was here when Mr. Crane was principal. Additionally, please stand if you are the friend or family member of somebody who was here when Mr. Crane was principal. Please stand if you were a staff member, faculty member, or served on any committee while Mr. Crane was a principal.
Please stand if you were a student when Mr. Crane was superintendent.
Please stand if you were a fan
Please stand if you are a staff, a faculty, and committee member while Mr. Crane was superintendent.
Thank you.
still quieting down. I'm so sorry. I would be absolutely remiss if I did not say a huge thank you to our guest accompanist. Thank you, Mrs. Julie Ruling.
Thank you. evening. Thank you for your patience during the changeover. Before we begin, I just want to announce the order we ended up deciding is different than the order in the program. We're going to start our performance with the Brahms waltzes, then go to the suite for strings, then the carnival. Last minute change there. So we hope you enjoy the Brahms waltzes.
Thank you.
Without your driving and your dedication and your asking, reminding them gently to practice, every little bit helps. Thank our custodians for the setup and the changeovers tonight, our administration, who are always very supportive, especially Mr. Crane. It's been a great, for me, 18 years with you, and I thank you for all the support you've provided for all of the orchestra students and all the music students along the way. The alumni, if you would like to go back now and get your instruments tuned, probably a good idea. And then you can come wait backstage. And while they're doing that, we will present a fun little piece by Liszt. We hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
to this special night once again, our hour concert, and congratulations to the chorale and the Philharmonic Orchestra on a really wonderful performance. One more time. Our first piece tonight is called Magnolia Star, written by Steve Daniel, and he's a Rochester-based composer who's getting a lot of play on his works around the country by high school and college bands all over. This piece refers to the Magnolia Star, which was an Illinois Central train that would go between the 1930s and 40s, that would go between New Orleans and Chicago. And it's thought that this train had a huge influence on bringing what was called Delta blues up into the northern states, which then would morph into jazz as we know it today. A lot of Southern musicians took this train to go to Chicago and points north. And I think you'll hear some elements of some of those blues scales in here, and I think you'll certainly hear the portrayal of the train itself. We hope you enjoy our performance of Magnolia Star. Thank you.
next piece is called Sussex Mummer's Christmas Carol, written by Percy Grainger. A mummer was a, might still be actually, is kind of an actor or an entertainer that would go around to different festivals, particularly at Christmas time in England, and often just singing or dancing or acting little skits. Sometimes they were in disguise. And that sounds kind of like more upbeat and more frivolous. But this piece is actually very solemn, very, very quiet, very beautiful. It's not sad at all. It's just got some kind of, it's just got a little piece about it in contrast to our last work. This was featured at a festival in Sussex, and Grainger originally wrote it for piano. It was only about 11 bars long, and people were so taken with it that he wished that he had orchestrated it and expanded it for different instrumentation. He never really did, so it was kind of fell to some other people after his death to make it into the work that it is, and we're going to play one of those arrangements today. We hope you enjoy our performance of Sussex Mummer's Christmas Carol.
Thank you.
get settled. Give us 2 seconds and we'll be right with you. Okay, I think we're ready to start. Thank you for your patience. So, as you've seen already, chorale, Hallelujah Chorus, Philharmonic Orchestra, Christmas Eve 1224. Then our tradition is to play Sleigh Ride by Leroy Anderson. Our also part of our tradition is to ask a senior to conduct that, and they are voted on by their peers. So please welcome to the stage our conductor for Sleigh Ride for 2018, senior Mary Kate Walsh.
Thank you.
thank you all very, very much. Have a wonderful and safe, happy holiday season, and thank you for coming to check out all of our concerts the rest of the year.